I became depressed after a nigga fucked me in the asshole.